I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No discomfort from my parts with discharge, and my uterus is not enlarged. I put my mask on to keep COVID out. Fresh fruits and veggies in my garden, gotta dig out. Cook them up for later, then I hit the dope. Patients on my schedule, I'm seeing 24. I gotta go see a patient about a weird spot, and if I hit the switch, I can make the bed drop. Check the spot with my spotlight, looking at the paper, not a cancer inside, and everything is alright. I got a beep from Kim, she's been in labor all night. Called up the triage and I'm telling y'all which patient is on her way, give me a call. Get me on the gram and I'm troubled. Last week broke some articles, TikTok's a couple. Practice, educate, and play like Mama Dr. J. I gotta say,